There's a nice little village right in the middle of the desert in Baja, California. I visited in a semi-stolen Mustang, and the woman had coffee beans in a woven basket hanging from the ceiling on a big string. She'd boil water in a big pot, and then when it was boiling, you just lower the basket about 5 minutes.
How did that make you feel?
Made me feel closer to real life.